Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. This is Shruts.
Main hu Shruti. Ye hai Joe.
Yes.
Coke Studio today.
Yes. Season 9. I'm not sure if I've heard this because I've heard every QB track or so I thought. And then someone sent me this link and it has QB and Shuja Heather. And
we love Shuja Heather. Yes.
Exactly. Yeah. And I love QB. So I had to get to it and you haven't heard it. So let's
The moment I did read Subject Soe, I went back immediately to, 90s mein jo wo Chandni Raatein ka Subject Soe jo tha, Partners in Rhyme. So let's see if it's like, if it's just that one remade or is it like a totally different version altogether?
I don't know.
Or does it have nothing to do with that?
I think let's find out. Because, QB has done so many folk song ke covers and hooks and all of that in different songs of Coke Studio. I feel like I may have heard this, but if I don't recollect, then I probably haven't. Also, here it says it was a season
finale. And if you don't recollect, we can definitely do it again.
Yeah.
Okay.
So, season finale of season 9, P. Jaung, originally performed and composed by Farhan Syed, Momina Mustasan and Saad Sultan. Additional lyrics are Mushir Kazmi in brackets Chandni Raate. So, it is there. And music directed by Shuja Heather, produced by Strings. It says, a truly well-crafted melody, Subject Soe is a duet performed by QB and Shuja Heather. Taking the reins from the beginning, the single opens with QB holding her own in a track that is impeccably designed around her voice as the brooding and effective bass guitar riff makes way for a complete change in tempo. Okay. Let's just
nice.
See.
It sounds
just
very nice.
Says wonderful things about the track. So let's get into it. I'm excited. One.
Ready.
Two, three, play.
Coke Studio Season 9.
Jadon chhad jaave, naina bhar jaave, hanjuan de paani vich saada, beeda tar jaave. जोड़ी कदी ना तू तोड़ी मेरे यार हवावा संग उड़े दी मैं तेरे उत्ते डिग दी ओ यार
हो गया रोगी कहते हैं रोगी
आ तुझे लेके चलूं जहां चले
सब जग सोए
Sab jag soe, hum jaage, taaron se kare baatein, teri meri tich jodi kadi na tu.
तू थोड़ी मेरे यार हवावा संग उड़ती मैं तेरे उत्ते डिग दियो
powerhouse performances, two powerhouse performers come together and harmonize like that.
Oh God, that ending.
It's the beginning, the middle, the switch.
Everything.
And the way they carried it forward and then the ending and in the middle, jab wo drums or flute ka ho raha tha, everything together. Like there were so many moments in this song, right?
Yeah.
And
yeah.
Their voices. Can we just like for 2 minutes just talk only about their voices? I just can't. Like their voices are so, kya bolun, velvety, very, you know, that perfect, so much riyaz has gone behind it. Ek hoti hai naturally gifted, beautiful awaz. Ek hoti hai usi gift ko jab aap nikhar chuke hote ho and the way you use it. And then the kind of song that's been picked, you know, wo purani wali chandni raate ki do line thi usme. Lekin the way, like, beautiful, very, very, very beautifully arranged, beautifully produced, beautifully sung, and just stunning song.
Exactly. This is one of the best from Coke Studio for me because
I agree.
From the start, the second she started, you know, it's just her vocals coming right at you, goosebumps. Like from the word go, the first second, I was just like, joy has come into my heart. Just listening to her start like that. Right? And then the second he joined, his voice, I just, you know, these two together, I cannot get over how much joy my heart is feeling right now. Just the two of them together. I just wish they do more together in the future. Or if they've done, then we will listen to it for sure. But
inki awaaz ko jab ikatthe suno na, you want to watch films that will be musicals and which will enhance their awaaz. You know how sometimes you really, really want to watch like a full aisi wali film which will have such strong vocals and only both of them should be doing like, you know, the vocals of it. Like, you know, where you want to just listen to the soundtrack and on a repeat, on a loop. they have those kind of voices.
Yeah, but I will listen to the song on repeat for at least the next 1 week, because so many
Aram se. Aram
se. And yeah, and you, yeah, they use the Chandni Rate ka lines like very less of it, but it was enough to make you smile and go back into a sort of throwback zone. So very nicely merged in. But what a beautiful
song. And did you
song.
Notice? Yeah. There was this one part when they said right in the beginning, Mera Yaar. It was done in the full Mera Bichhda Yaar type of just strings ka gana.
Yeah.
It was just for that 1 second, the way it was flipped and taken. And then it never appeared again. But just for that moment, I was like, what? Are they also going to bring that song in and mix it up? Like, but are they?
I know. Produced by Strings, you can see how well you can see the little touches also, and you can see the expertise and the arrangement of this song. I just wanna get to the different parts, because the minute the flute came in, and then I just died. I start crying every time I hear this flute playing this romantic melody.
Wow.
It just kills me, and it came in, and I was like, okay, I'm gonna cry. And then when the whole little jugalbandi bit happened with the instruments,
percussion with drums, yeah.
Yeah, there was a little bit of the bass happening, then the drums, of course. Ahad was just a pleasure to watch, listen to, keeping the track together, everything so good.
Yep.
The violin, the flute, the accordion that came in totally takes you to this old retro sort of zone, and you know, purani gaane wali feel aa jaati hai.
It also gave me a very Spanish feel. Like, I couldn't
the
figure
Spanish
out.
Spanish guitar came in, and the whole, like, a little bit
fusion.
Of the flamenco vibe came in. Very short piece, but so
very
effective.
Short.
It immediately got, layered with other instruments coming in
correct,
on top.
Correct.
But so nicely, everything was flowing into each other with these two, their voices. And can we just appreciate the lyrics of this song? Because there were so many changes in the rhythm and the melody, and switching was going on in terms of scale also and all of that. At no point did you feel like you were jerked out of what you were. At no point did you feel
disconnected. Not at all. Yeah,
right?
Not at all. It was so smooth. So
it's
smooth.
Variations ho rahe the vocally.
The harmonizing was brilliant. I think that's the other thing that really stood out for me. Like, I was constantly amazed with the way they were harmonizing, and no one was sticking to just one kind of harmony. Kabhi, both of them were just interspersing and just going with it. You're so right about the whole, it was just a very smooth experience. Yeah. I don't think it can get better than this.
Because itne variations I say gaane mein in 10 minutes mein, but at no point did I feel like, oh, it changed. Even when the instrument, the interlude happened there with the instruments, and it moved into the dholak. It was just, I was like smiling, and so much joy I was feeling, because I was like, this is so nice. I didn't know I needed this, but now that you're giving it to me, I'm loving it,
that's
what I was going through. And I mean, I came here, I mean, I love Shuja Heather, but I'm a bigger QB fan, but after this track, I'm an equally big Shuja Heather fan. He's just so like you said,
the voices, I want to fall in love. Like, kind of love wali feeling hoti hai na? Like, you listen to their voices and you're like, arey, wah. So, that's what I was trying to figure out. Why do I want to watch a film with them? And then I dug deeper in my own system and said, nahi, it's not about the film. It is about that feeling of love, when you...
you and I react to all these romantic songs. Sometimes they're heartbreak songs. But we don't go into that zone where we want to feel that feeling. But with performers like this and songs like this, then they touch you so strongly that you're like, shit. I want to be in love. that's
so
happening.
Beautiful.
And yes, the ending, so beautiful. And when she kept repeating that line, that line. And then he went into his bed and she kept repeating it. I was going to burst into tears. Just that line.
Never hold back emotion and the surge of overwhelm feeling that we get, that... jab music bahut acha hota hai, it's
sare gham, that was the line. So I'm gonna have this on repeat for the next 1 week, and I'll be driving around in my car and probably crying while listening. That's feeling any shame holding, not holding back. That's why I go for long drives, to feel the music. to feel the music completely.
Yeah.
The car is like my studio.
Yes.
In that sense.
Yes.
I love it.
Yeah.
So long drive wala gaana. Yeah, this is going on my playlist. Thank you. Thank you for recommending and making me listen to songs I thought I had heard, but I had not. This kind of joy.
Even if you had heard this one, like, thank God we heard it. Yeah. Even if you had heard it, this one deserves to be heard like 5 more times, 10 more times.
Yes.
Stunning. Absolutely stunning.
Oh, dil khush ho gaya. Thank you so much. And
mera dil ban gaya hai, din ban gaya hai. Okay, bye. Ho gaya bas.
Live long and prosper and keep suggesting tracks like this.